chevalier de la Légion d'honneur.
Well, thank you very much, Minister Mitterrand, and thank you very much for honoring me with the Légion d'honneur, or with the Legion of Honor.
Merci beaucoup pour cet honneur.
And you don't have to apologize for coming late. And I'm very happy to receive this because, number one, Khan and France has been a very important part and a help, great help for my career.
Il est autant plus heureuse d'être ici parce que Ken a une place extrêmement importante dans sa carrière quand il était tout jeune. C'est ici en France, c'est les Français qui ont ouvert leurs bras à ce jeune homme à l'époque.
As a matter of fact, at the time, I remember when I wanted to get into the movie business and everyone said, your body was too big, you have an accent, your name is too long, and everything is wrong with you, you will never be a star.
Tout le monde disait, mais ça marchera jamais, vous serez jamais star. Vous êtes trop large, vous êtes accent, mais coupez le couteau, comme le mien. Et on ne prononce même pas votre nom, c'est impossible de pouvoir le prononcer.
So it was here in Cannes that gave me really the opportunity to break through and enter the international film market.
C'est ici qu'il a pu vraiment devenir une star internationale.
It was in 1977 when we promoted Pumping Iron here.
C'était en 1977 avec le film documentaire Pumping Iron.
And of course, since then I've come back many more times, especially in 2003 to promote Terminator 3.
Et il y revient bien sûr depuis plusieurs fois, surtout en quelle année Terminator 3,
yeah.
In what year?
2003.
Exactly. Terminator 3, il est revenu surtout.
Little did I know then, when I was here, that a few months later I would be governor of the greatest state in the United States.
Et il ne savait même pas, donc quelques mois après, il sera gouverneur dans des états les plus importants des États-Unis.
So today we are here to present the Governator, which is of course a superhero, but we're going to talk about that later on in the press conference.
Voilà, et justement on va parler de cette gouverneur, mais tout à l'heure, aux conférences de presse.
But I'm very happy that I got this award, not only for my work in the films, but also for my work as the governor of the state of California, and also for all my charitable work. If it is Special Olympics, or if it is after-school program, or promoting health and fitness, and getting kids off drugs and alcohol and so on.
Il est très content de recevoir cette prix, non seulement pour son travail comme gouverneur, comme acteur, mais aussi pour son travail bénévole. Le travail qu'il fait pour les enfants qui sont drogués, pour l'environnement, pour un tas de choses qu'il fait depuis beaucoup, beaucoup d'années.
You give something back. And that's why public service was very important to me. And becoming governor and serving the people was very important to me.
Lui, il a tellement reçu des États-Unis depuis le jour où il est arrivé, tellement de choses que lui, il avait envie de donner, d'offrir quelque chose. Et pour ça, il est entré dans la politique. Il voulait retourner ses cadeaux au peuple de Californie.
So I want to say thank you very much for receiving this award, and I can promise you, I'll be back.
It has been an honor to have served you for these past 8 years, but now I must say goodbye.
Governor, will you be returning to your life as a movie star?
No, Larry. I've had a great career, as you know, as a bodybuilder, as an actor, and as a politician. Now I'm going to be a private citizen once again. I won't be back.
This just in, robots rampaging through San Francisco.
We'll be right back. hate on us. Niggas be envious. I know why they hating on us. Cause it's got so fabulous. Gotta be real on us. Nobody got nothing on us. Girls be all on us. From London back down to the US. We rockin' this contagious. Won't keep it this outrageous. Just confess your girl admits that we the shit. F-R-E-S-H, we fresh. G-E-F, that's right, we get it. We definite, B-E-P, we reppin' it. So, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Come on, baby, just pump it. Pump it.
I'm back.